October 29th is World Strike Day. World Stroke Day, and the American Stroke Association is also joining others around the world to encourage people to know what the signs are as well.
That's right. The American Heart Stroke Association teaming up with a Microsoft store to help you take charge and empower your health and your life. Joining us now is Damon Broaddus here to talk about this big event. Damon, thank you so much for being with us.
We appreciate it.
Talking about stroke is so important because the time is so critical to get care once there's symptoms develop, right?
Most definitely. World Stroke Day is just the ability to help others or encourage people to save others' lives by calling 911 immediately when they see the signs of stroke, which include face drooping, arm weakness, and speech difficulty. So if anyone should see that, time is most critical because as Medtronic finds it important by sponsoring the American Heart Association, we want to make sure people know it's time to call 911.
Definitely.
And as a result of that, we're observing World Stroke Day in partnership with the Microsoft Store at the Galleria Mall on October 29th from 1 p.m. to 3 p.m.
Okay, and it's also a really good time of year because people see their stress levels go up around the holidays. So it's really important to kind of take a note of what you really know about strokes so that you really know what's happening. How does this whole collaboration work with Microsoft?
Collaboration works just by doing community partnerships. The American Heart Association finds it important to reach those who are most vulnerable, to let them know and be aware that number one, stroke is preventable by getting physically active. It is treatable. Again, by recognizing those signs, the FAST acronym, and then in partnership with the Microsoft Store, they think it's very critical that individuals know that there are different ways using online health tools to reach the general public, as well as many of their platforms to reach the general public with their life-saving information.
Now, you may be hearing some music in the background.
Yeah,
that's Can't Feel
this.
My Face by The Weeknd. And of course, that's a message that really needs to be learned about stroke prevention and stroke assistance. Can't Feel My Face.
Correct. With our initiative called Together to End Stroke, that's part of the partnership with your question about why Microsoft, as well as the American Heart, American Stroke Association, finds it important to come together, is raising that awareness of how to get physically active and counteract those risk factors related to
stroke. We've got a couple of physically active people with us.
They
want to dance around this. We got video games. We got to keep the music, keep physically active.
I was going to say, seriously.
That's true.
Look at that.
Oh, wait a minute. Am I in the way? What should I do?
Oh, you're going to join.
Oh, no, that's you, man. You got the pants on. You have pants on.
There you go. It's a little video game action here.
So they'll have this on display when you go and get your information and everything?
Correct. We'll be doing blood pressure screenings, which is part of those knowing your numbers. So we'll have blood pressure screenings available, as well as the game, so we can have a Xbox Just Dance fitness challenge.
Look at that.
Encouraging people to get physically active and just becoming more aware of why it's important to counteract the risk factors related to stroke.
All right, and that's going to be at the Galleria. You'll be able to do this little dance, see yourself on the screen, raise awareness for World Stroke Day, October 29th.
Yeah, if you plan to do that, probably shouldn't wear a skirt. Make sure you wear pants when you do that.
Exactly. Right. We're going to be really interactive. We're going to provide educational tools about risk factors related to stroke, as well as the warning signs, so the individuals, again, know to call 911.
Excellent. All right. Great. Thanks so much for being with us.
Thank you.
We appreciate it.
All right. Thank you,
Mr. Broaddus. Keep dancing.
Thank you.
All right, Annalise, we'll send it over to you.
Thanks so much, guys. Looks like you're having a fun time with that. All right.